Hi there, everybody. I'm Martin Tyler. Alan Smith is with me, as usual, I'm delighted to say. And our match today comes from the StubHub Centre. Paris Saint-Germain today involved in our match. And they play Atletico Madrid.
Dani Alves. Number 5, Marquinhos. Number 2, Thiago Silva. Number 17, Fiore. Number 6, Marco.
Well, we focus on Edinson Cavani. Understandably, Alan Smith, he's certainly still got goals in him.
Top scorer, chief goal getter. 28 in the league so far, more than anyone.
And number 10, Neymar.
Paris Saint-Germain, this is their lineup. In goal, Alphonse Areola. Thiago Silva plays with Marquinhos in central defence. Adrian Rabiot plays with Marco Verratti in the middle. Edinson Cavani is the main striker today. The Atletico Madrid lineup. Starting in goal, Jan Oblak. Diego Godin starts alongside Stefan Savic in the heart of defence. Gabi starts alongside Saul in the middle of the park. In attack, Diego Costa plays together with Antoine Griezmann. So much expected of Paris Saint-Germain, but they didn't meet those expectations in the 16-17 season.
No, so much money behind them, and those owners would expect better results, perhaps, than they've been given.
San Milano is the official today. So the kickoff has happened. Atletico Madrid on the ball. Gabi.
This could lead to a chance. It's good attacking play.
Rabiot. Now Dani Alves. Adrian Rabiot.
Good screening.
And he's kept the ball. Came in with a challenge.
Verratti. Neymar. Well, it looked a bad miss, but I think the defender just put him off.
Yeah, he's got to take a lot of credit for that, because he had to take the shot quickly, the lad who was trying to score. The manager just trying to get his message across down there. They weren't far off taking the lead there. They're playing pretty well.
Saul. Correa. It's an excellent cross. Oh, that's great work by the goalkeeper. Here's Saul. It's looking good, this move. Diego Costa. Correa. With Gabi. In midfield, they've got it back via an interception. Here's Dani Alves. Here's Saul. Trying to switch on the attacking... We don't need to see all the cards here from the referee, and he's keeping the cards in his pocket. Just a free kick. Had a crack! Went for goal, and And that was optimistic, but he was quite close.
Wasn't far off, was he? Maybe the keeper would have got to it, but decent strike.
Now here's a chance to get at the opposition.
Yeah. To put them in front.
That's great hands from the goalkeeper to make that kind of save. Cavani. A return ball. Coming on strong and looking to play their way through now. Mbappe. Verratti. Aiming for Neymar.
Cleared away, well away from goal.
On the move and able to cut out the pass. Edinson Cavani.
Verratti.
Cavani. On to Neymar. He's cut it back looking for a teammate. Into the lead here.
What a big goal that might turn out to be.
Count the same, but he won't ever get an easier one.
No, I don't think so. But he was there, right place, right time.
Different angle on it here. Paris Saint-Germain in front.
Paris Saint-Germain goal.
Gabby.
Number 9, Edinson Cavani.
Griezmann.
He screened the ball well there. That's good movement forward here.
Koke! That was a chance to really get in at the goalkeeper, running off the defender, but he's run offside.
Well, there was nothing wrong with the pass. If he could have just stayed onside, he was through.
Gabby, Diego Godin, Felipe Luis, little private game between the two of them, Griezmann,
getting forward well as a team now,
it's whipped in towards Antoine Griezmann,
oh that's good defending,
here's Saul, Correa,
Gabby, the shot's on,
hit it hard, but not very true. Here's another look now at Cavani's goal.
Yeah, sign of a bit of experience there. Didn't try and put his foot through it. Knew exactly where we wanted to place it.
Adrien Rabiot. Verratti. Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going. Koke.
Verratti.
Neymar. Got the tackle in. Correa. Spotted that well and intercepted. Here's Dani Alves. Just a case of finding the spare man, as always available in their own half, and the opposition letting them do this at the moment, although they are trailing. And there's the cutback.
up for grabs here. Going for goal. He's just skimmed the crossbar.
Oh, unlucky. Went for placement. Really good technique from him.
Headed down to a teammate. And here they are on the attack. Adrien Rabiot. Not a threat at the moment, but they have got the ball, and that, I suppose, is a threat. Mbappe. Cavani. Rabiot.
The fourth official has indicated there will be a minimum of 3 minutes of added time.
Cavani. Important challenge now, he must get the ball away. Gabby. Diego Godin. Griezmann. Done well under pressure here to hold the ball. So it's 1-0 here as the half-time whistle goes. Alan, your view on Edinson Cavani after the first half?
Well, he played really well, didn't he? And he got himself a goal to put his team ahead. He'll be pleased with that first 45 minutes.
Paris Saint-Germain in the lead as we get the second half underway. Played forward, a bit of menace in this attack. Adrien Rabiot. Thiago Silva. Rabiot. Neymar. Challenges for the ball. And safely behind for a goal kick. Well defended, not just getting across, he thought quickly as well.
Good play from the Paris players to threaten the opposition now.
Well, that's relieved some of the pressure as the defender clears his lines out of play. Rabiot, Atletico Madrid throw. I think there's going to be a change for Paris Saint-Germain. Chime Versalico. Gabby.
And they're trying to dispossess him.
Griezmann. Felipe Luis. Gabby. Here's Dani Alves. Verratti. Rabiot trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Oh, it's close, Alan. Offside is given.
He's quick enough. He doesn't need to do that.
Activity on the bench for the losing team. A substitute getting ready to come on. Unmarked now, he's lost his marker. Diego Costa. Now with Koke to get the equaliser. Oh, well done, the goalkeeper, and he's hung on to the ball. Little headed pass then, and a shrewd one.
Pissau.
Could be dangerous.
He went in well.
Neatly intercepted.
A chance to through ball, played by Neymar.
Has to get it away. Neymar.
Verratti.
Paris Saint-Germain smoothly through the gears here into an attacking position.
Diego Costa. Pissau.
Giving the opposition a problem with their interpassing.
Koke.
He can lay it off to the supporting player.
Good vision. He's in. And it's a penalty.
Well, he's just telling off the culprit, explaining to him why he's given the penalty, but no sign of a card here.
Yeah, one or two of the opposition waving the imaginary cards, so which you never like to see.
Madrid coming off the pitch.
A substitute coming on to try and repair the damage now.
Coming onto the pitch, number five, Thomas.
Who really wants to take on this responsibility, and it showed.
The way he walked up to it, you could just see he was going to score. So confident. Well, I wouldn't be surprised if this manager made a substitution now. His team aren't at it. Now it's all square.
It is level. Both sides have scored here now.
Goal, number 18, Diego Costa.
A couple of teammates who are clearly on the same wavelength. Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. And they've cut it out. Felipe Luis. Return pass. There's some potential in this move. Angel Di Maria, quick-witted and quick in his movement too, to intercept there. Thomas. Well, that is a cheap piece of play to give the ball away like that. Thiago Silva. Koke.
Felipe Luis.
He's got it away. And it's out for a throw for Atletico Madrid. Well, we've got a substitution now.
Number 18, Diego Costa, to be replaced by number 21, Kevin Gamero.
Here's Vitolo. Tackle goes in.
An opponent around him, that's good screening of the football.
Keeping an eye on the time here, we still could have a decisive moment in the short time that remains. Stefan Savic. Gamero. Attacking well here. Kevin Gamero.
Saúl. With Griezmann.
And shoots! And the goalkeeper got a touch to that. Fine save. So a corner to come, and it's still not over yet.
Koke's taken the corner.
Now, that's good defending. Thomas.
Griezmann. Koke.
And now the shot! Got in the way. Wonderful contest we've got. And there are 5 minutes left, plus a bit of added time, I would suspect. The scores are still level. fullback, the interceptor, got it for them. Good interception. Able to cut that out with some sharp movement. Three minutes from the referee via the fourth official. That's the decision regarding added time.
It's all action from Atletico now. They think they could sneak the win here.
Koke. Now, where's he going to go?
Tao.
He's blocked that well.
He's got his fist to it.
And time ticking away. There is the final whistle. The team's still level here after 90 minutes.